Hey, hello, welcome to Smash It. It's a game where you have to smash things with marble looking things. And it looks like hitting crystals give me more balls. And I don't want to hit that. Crystals. Whatever this thing is. Don't want to hit it. Okay, fine. I played this game then. So, I already know how to play it, but it's a fun game. It's not that bad. Okay, I'm multiple. No. The great thing I like about the multiple is that it saves you from possibly dying. Because there's like lots of them. So even if you miss, you're going to hit whatever you wanted to hit, unless you were way far. So yeah, this is Smash It. And usually I do IJB stuff, but let me tell you a secret. Season 3 requires me to have both JBs, and that's very hard because we live in different places. So yeah, that's why episodes take longer and I'm starting to make gamer episodes. Random games. You have the multiple, you don't need that. I just picked up. But I pick it up anyway because it's the infinity ball. The infinity ball is very useful. You see, I'm very good at this. Them up. Yep, checkpoint 2. This is my least favorite checkpoint, mainly because I lose all my multiple. You see that gold up there? Where I threw at? It kind of shows how far I've gone. I think. Oh yeah, total. Ah. It's all about smashing. Hit. Best again not to use infinity balls because you'll need that when you start running out of balls. That's my little secret in being good at this. I use the infinity ball. I save them up and use them when I mostly need them. Instead of most people.
Huh?
You're in? Yeah.
Okay.
And I've lost it. No. Back to single ball. Single. 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 I still took a pretty good smash. Look at that, I'm going to use the ball again. Single. Smash. Odd. Smash. 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 Miss. Smash. 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 It's all about smashing. Oh yeah, that's what happens when you get hit. That's when you want to smash your way through. Because yeah, it doesn't. It's not very nice. I hate this weapon. This perfect weapon. Because it's so, everything's so far in the parts. When it gets hit. Oh, I actually hit that. See how good I am at this. Sometimes you do have to compromise. It's crazy. Okay. Oh yeah, this is another level. But I hate it. And being attached to him, that adds more physics. So yeah, since this game has like lots of physics and calculation, well, very not good. It's a game that you need a good like device to play with. Yeah? But that is the end of this episode for Smash Hits right here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you later. Bye!